Hotep, greetings and welcome, family, to the Black Room Frequency of the Week. I am your host, the metaphysical architect and engineer, also known as Reverend Bman Ra. Shout out to Top Quality for the inspirational beats and music. Shout out to Dr. Reverend Philippe Shock Matthews for the four frequencies and four trauma framework and spiritual technology. Special shout out to the family for the support, acknowledgement, and reception of the first frequency of oneness, science, manifestation, and prosperity ministry ordination ceremony for the highly esteemed Dr. Clyde Winters. Installing him as our first frequency elder. Congratulations to Elder Dr. Winters and to Minister Queen Mother High Priestess Ma'at. It was an unforgettable honor and a privilege to be ordained as deacon and minister with them at the same ceremony. Special thanks and appreciation to Miss Amira, all the way from the UK, for the libations, intro and outro. Phenomenal. I am still singing and humming the spiritual musical vibration she created for us. For days I've been singing it. Ashe, ashe, ashe. I get it. Don't quit your day job. Bman Ra, stay focused. I'll stay focused. Shout out to the First Frequency UK family. Shout out to Brother Andrew Muhammad, the investigator. I call him the First Frequency investigator. Mr. Spontaneous Combustion. Thank you, brother, for all the love you've provided and support. Let's get into it. Ukraine insane in the membrane. Flash first frequency headline news alert from Reuters.com. African students say they faced guns, hostile guards as they fled Ukraine. The soldiers pointed guns at us, the student says. More than 400 Nigerian students fly back to Abuja. Ukraine sets up hotline to help African Asian students. Yahoo Life comments on this. Africans in Ukraine, stories of war, anti-blackness, and white supremacy. On February 24th, Russia breached the Ukrainian border, invading the country from four directions. Immediately, the Western world mobilized in support of the Ukrainian people. Hashtag I stand with Ukraine trended globally, and brands everywhere shared messages of solidarity sporting the Ukrainian flag. In a rare first, people seem to be mostly united on a topic of international affairs. The Ukrainian people needed support, and anyone fleeing the casualties of war should absolutely have the right to be afforded shelter and protection. Unfortunately, the hidden caveat of international diplomacy is that it is predicted and predicated on a global framework of anti-blackness. And the current conflict is no exception. Quickly, black people in Ukraine began to tell their stories of facing horrific treatment while fleeing for their lives. Then the BBC weighed in. Ukraine, why so many African and Indian students were in the country. The question is raised. The Russian invasion of Ukraine has caused a mass exodus of civilians, including thousands of international students from Africa, Asia, and the Middle East. Ukraine was home to over 67,000 foreign students, according to government data from 2020. Nearly a quarter of the students were from Africa, with the largest students and the largest numbers coming from Nigeria, Morocco, and Egypt. The students were studying medicine, engineering, and business, and are an important part of the country's economy. Let me say that again. The students studying medicine, engineering, and business are an important part of the country's economy. So what was the attraction of Ukraine? Ukraine has long appealed to foreign students, which can be traced back to the Soviet era, when there was a lot of investment in higher education and a deliberate attempt to attract students from newly independent African countries. Let me say that again. Ukraine has a long has long appealed to foreign students, which can be traced back to the Soviet era, when there was a lot of investment in higher education and a deliberate attempt to attract students from newly independent African nations. Now, Ukrainian universities are seen as a gateway to the European job market, offering affordable course prices, straightforward visa terms, and the possibility of permanent residency. As we all know, family, second frequency will flip-flop, pivot, and if necessary, take both sides of the argument. The narrative of the reporting headlines initially was worldwide outrage and disgust for the mistreatment of Black students. It was said America should not be supporting a racist country. That was the outcry. Then the headlines began to shift. The headlines would shift to, why are these Black people, or in their phraseology, when they call us, why are these people? So we know what that code is for. Why are these people in the Ukraine? As if they have no right to be there. Then to the latest narrative of the Black students were not mistreated. There are no hostile Ukrainian guards. The students were welcome to get on the train, and no violence took place. A few Black students overreacted. Do you see, family, how the narrative changes? And if we're not paying attention, and if we don't stay on our square, the narrative will change right before us. And if we didn't get the initial narrative, we'll get caught up in the last narrative. All I can say is, I'm surprised you're surprised. This is a page from the Second Frequency Handbook chapter on economics. Black folks are nothing more than an end to a means for second frequency. Black folks are a resource to second frequency. Second frequency wants to dominate and control our knowledge, our labor, and exploit us in pursuit of continuing to build this world or destroy this world. It depends on how you look at it. As highlighted earlier, the Ukraine deliberately looks to attract students from newly independent African countries. Facts. The Ukraine master plan is to keep these students in the Ukraine and support and boost the economy, ultimately becoming part of a needed skilled labor force. Facts. Anytime second frequency provides us an opportunity without being forced, we as first frequency people must analyze the offer. What is in it for us? Who will benefit? If the proposal or deal is too good to be true, it more than likely is not true and definitely will not be good for us. Caution, danger. Remember, all the broken foundational Black American first frequency treaties that were broken. The African economies need to be protected and bulletproof against the second frequency Russian-Ukraine conflicts. First frequency people, Black women and men, must be strategic. It is important for our survival. The advanced strategies shall stay underground and off the grid. In terms of today's street vernacular, no snitching. Solutions. If your enemy offers you something and the offering can benefit you, take it and then run as fast as you can home and don't come back. Next, have a questioning attitude. Ask yourself 5 times, why? By the time you can answer the 5 whys, you will probably get down to the root cause and the root analysis. Next, your education must be acquired, whether it's formal or informal, and utilized for the betterment and upliftment of first frequency Black first people. Remember, nothing is wrong with you. Something happened to you and is still happening to you. Go to your Black room and begin the healing and sustainment process. Say positive affirmations daily. Pray Reverend Dr. Shock's affirmation of power, prosperity, and protection daily. Hit the like button, family, and comment if you enjoyed this Black Room Frequency of the Week. Till we connect again, stay in the Black Room. Remember, what goes in the Black Room comes out first frequency. Remember, join the first frequency of oneness on Patreon, www.patreon.com/RevShock. Check out and hit the subscribe button to the Philippe Shock Matthews YouTube network. You will not be disappointed with the content. Help us exceed 100K subscribership. I want to thank you in advance for your support. In closing, I am one with first frequency. I am one with the first thought idea. I am one with the firstborn people. I am one with the only one, Ashe, and so it is. Stay Black, stay strong, stay B1, stay first frequency, stay one with the only one, Ashe.